officials get their day in court. The investigators will be seeking to prove that the self-proclaimed pastor was driven by financial gain and extreme ideology when he set out to convince his faithful to join him in the forest in the nine villages named after